how to convert PDF file to Word file. I mean, how you can convert .pdf file into .docx file. Is there any magic tool to do that? Obviously, there is. But is it free to use or it's paid? In OfficeWorks, many times it happens that you got a PDF file and you have to edit it for something and you found it's not editable. Then how you can edit it? That's what exactly I'm gonna show you guys. So please keep watching this video till end. Don't skip it if you want to understand something. Hey guys, how are you all? I hope you guys are fine and well. I'm Zain Ahmed from Is The Teacher With Fun YouTube channel, back again with the new video. In this video, I'll show you guys how to convert PDF file to Word file. Means how you can convert .pdf file to Word file, which is also called .docx file. Before walking ahead towards our topic, I would like to request all of you guys, if you're new to our YouTube channel, then please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to get more informative videos in the future. Let's get started. I have this PDF file and now I want to convert it into Word file. We are going to do this through an Chrome extension, which named with small PDF. It's totally free of cost. So I will open my Chrome browser and write small PDF Chrome extension like that. First link is the right link. Open it. Now click on Add to Chrome. Add extension. It has been added to our Chrome browser. We can pin it in extension bar like that. Now what we have to do is click that Chrome extension and then click on convert. Here I have to choose my PDF file. Click on choose files. Okay, now I have to click on Word to get it converted. You can choose from here. Just click on convert to Word and then click on choose options. It's uploading my selected PDF now. It's actually started working out. It's converting now. It will take that short time, so don't worry, it's normal. That's good. It has been converted. Now we can download from here like that. See, we did it. Wait, can we edit it? Of course, it's editable. Let's open it. Click on Enable Editing. And that's it. You can add it now. I hope you guys did like this informative video. If yes, then please hit the like button. And if you have any questions, then please reach out to me on Instagram. I'll definitely reply as soon as I can. Thanks for watching this video. We will meet soon in the next video. Till take care of yourself and your family. Allah Hafiz. We'll be right back.